Looks like that elevator you were riding on won't go any further down. Switch to the other elevator.
You found body armor. It will lower the damage you take from gunfire. It is designed to prevent bullets from penetrating, but you will still feel the impact from the bullets. Don't rely on it too much.
Sometimes, even though you know it's a losing battle, you just have to fight or be damned. A narrow chance is still a chance.
Snake, that's the relay point between Elevator 1 and Elevator 2.
Why was it set up this way?
Well, for a long time it had been set up so that you could take one elevator all the way to the bottom. But I heard that they changed it because of something to do with the structural integrity of the rock. The number 2 elevator is next to you, right? Transfer to that one. Down, you'll wind up in the warehouse. Metal Gear's underground maintenance base is just past there.
Crows?
What?
There are a lot of crows here.
There were crows around from before, but for some reason they started to really increase in number around the same time that Foxhound came to the base. It's really weird. I wonder what it could mean. If you take that elevator...
According to the military doctrine, which is the basis for NATO expansion, a preemptive nuclear strike may be undertaken if there is a sufficient threat of a regional conflict spreading to a large-scale war. In the face of all this NATO expansion, Russia might feel the need to flex their nuclear muscles, if only to show NATO that even with their aging arsenal and diminished army, they are still a major power.
There are a lot of crows around here.
Those aren't crows. Those are northern ravens. The Inuit and other Native Americans worship northern ravens as creator deities. Some say that ravens have the power to predict death. The great poet Marlowe wrote about them in the 16th century. Thus, like the sad presaging raven that tolls the sick man's passport in her hollow beak, and in the shadow of the silent night doth shake contagion from her sable wings.
That's pretty gloomy, Master.
By the way...
What?
I've got something to tell you about Naomi Hunter.
What about her?
Is this conversation secure?
Don't worry, the monitor's off.
Okay.
What's up?
I was in the FBI too, you know.
I didn't know that. What's your point?
Dr. Hunter's story about her background, about her grandfather being an assistant secretary to Hoover in the FBI.
Yeah.
And then going undercover to investigate the mafia in New York.
Yeah, what about it?
It was all a big lie.
What did you say?
It was really bothering me. Why would she lie about it?
She lied.
She might be a spy.
Ridiculous.
Come on, even a high school student could see past it. The head of the FBI at that time, Edgar Hoover, he was a well-known racist. Didn't Naomi say that her father was Japanese?
Yeah.
Well, back then there wasn't a single Asian investigator. Also, in the 1950s, the undercover mafia sting operations hadn't even started yet. They first started in 1960, in Chicago, not New York.
But...
You better check it out. The chief and the president mysteriously dying, and that ninja? Too many strange things are happening.
Are you saying that Naomi might be behind it?
I don't know. Either that, or she's working with the terrorists.
Could it be?
If I find out anything, I'll call. In the meantime, be careful.
What do you want, Snake? If you want to talk to Naomi, why don't you call her?
Oh, it's nothing. Forget about it.
Strange guy. Good luck, Snake.
Colonel, where's Naomi?
I'm right here, Snake. What is it?
Oh, nothing. Forget it.
Strange.
Snake, by now those terrorists have finished their launch preparations. Stop wasting time. Metal Gear's base is up ahead.
Snake, it's over 30 below outside. What's wrong?
Forget it. Thanks.
Snake, stop lollygagging around and get to Metal Gear's base. There's no time.
Russia could no longer pay enough money to its leading scientists, so they sold their weapons and weapons technology to the highest bidders. NBC weapons flowed into the hands of dictators and terrorists. The military balance of the world crumbled. The world has never seen the balance of power shift so quickly and dramatically.
What the hell are all these ravens doing around here?
Ravens? It got me. There were ravens around from before, but for some reason they started to really increase in number around the same time that Foxhound came to the base. It's really weird. I wonder what it could mean.